Let's go.
I got a vision I see in my head, a melody buried deep into my soul. They call us crazy, we cutting the edge, unlocking the future and letting it go. This is a calling that's higher than time, we decided our stories are gonna be told. This is where legends are born, we paving the road, a future that favors the bold. Break the rules, break the laws, this is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws, this is the moment we change it all. Yeah, greatness, yeah, it feels like greatness. Woo! Greatness, yeah, it feels like greatness. Legendary in the making. Reach out and we take it. About to emerge, we on the verge, and it feels like greatness. Greatness, yeah, it feels like greatness. Woo! Greatness, yeah, it feels like greatness. Legendary in the making. Reach out and we take it. About to emerge, we on the verge, and it feels like greatness. This is the truth into the light. Taking our dreams and we bring them to life. This is the truth into the light. Taking our dreams and we bring them to life. Yeah, greatness. Yeah, it feels like greatness. Woo! Greatness. Yeah, it feels like greatness. Legendary in the making. Reach out and we take it. About to emerge, we on the verge, and it feels like greatness.
Hello fans, welcome to the Meadows. We're here for the fifth game of the tournament. First meeting of Okotoks Oilers, who are home against CAC, or Canadian Athletic Club. We're in the darks. Almost ready to go here. Team's anxious to start. And so are we. Puck's dropped. Goes to the far side. Here's the Oilers coming into the zone. Chipped wide. Comes over to the near side. Canadians are going to take that away. And it goes to the far side. Here's the Oilers trying to come out of their zone. Tip it out to center. Gets past Harrell and goes far side into the Canadian zone. Moved over to Crumley on the near side. Cross ice pass looking for Turda. That skips past him. Gets to number 11, Caravaggio. He puts that into the Canadian zone. Harrell taking a look. Skates in front of his net. Retreats back. Pressured by Bennett. For Rivet. Cross ice pass by the Canadians on the far side. Here comes Damery over to Turda. Turda going long. It's a goal! Turda comes in that right wing, pockets it low, and the Canadians open up the scoring with 18:46 left in the first period. Ready to go at center again. Oilers take it into their own zone. Coming up the right side, centering pass. That's broken up by the Canadians. Now 18, Smith picks it up, goes left side, centering pass. Here's a chance, and that's deflected wide. Comes off the end boards. Number 14, Parsons. Wheels it up to Riley. Riley moves his hit right into traffic of the Canadian. Sent down low. Lucas Lewis puts that out to the nearest side. Comes out to the neutral zone. Setting it up is Juba. Juba comes up the near side. That's chipped into the Canadian zone. Lewis back to play it for the Canadians. Heads over to the near side. Up to Morris. Morris gets it up to the near side. That centering pass knocked down by the Oilers in the zone. Canadians get it back. Coming out far side. Sharkey gets lined up. Knocked down. Smith, no, Juba coming in the left side. Scott, hand pass, and we're going to have a whistle there. And the face-off will be outside of the zone.
Deal with that
as
a period.
Okay. Yep. It's the camera, not the tripod. Canadians take the puck in their own zone. Oilers putting pressure in that near corner. Battle for it behind that Canadian's net. There's a quick save by Gage Damery. That was a quick one. He had to be sharp on that one as the puck comes out into the slot. Face off far side, Canadian zone. Having some discussions with the wingers on the far side. That's gamemanship, folks. They're ready to go. Everybody's ramped up. Okotoks puts that out, and Blair cannot get that off. Cycles it down low. That's picked off by the Canadians. Harab goes wide side over to Frechette. Here comes Frechette into the zone. High glove save by Hessler, and we'll have a face-off down in the Oilers zone. It's real quiet when I go to those cameras now. I'm going to put the sound down later. Normally we keep the sound off on those cameras because, well, let's just say hockey parents have interesting things to say. Okotoks puts that out to the neutral zone. Canadians swing that back to the near side. Turta tips that in. Now comes up to center. Here comes the Oilers rushing up the left side. Number 12, why am I drop pass? There's a shot flipped over to the near side. Fed back into the Canadian zone. Here's Blair coming up the right side. He goes into the corner, chased down by Oakleys. Or maybe that was Crumley. There's a shot from the point from Smith, kicked away by Damery. Turner makes a move at his own blue line, coming in, it's a 2-on-1. Here comes Turner, rips it, comes off the boards. Frechette can't put it back in, comes over to Turner again, he puts it off the backside of the net, knocks down Juba. Turner in front, looking for Frechette, comes loose. Morris backhands that in front, that's taken away by Juba of the Oilers. Juba comes across the blue line, cross center, he's coming into the Canadian zone, loses the handle on it, up for grabs on those far boards. Zahara puts his man into the boards. Puck comes loose. Goes from Turner back to Zahara. Here comes Zahara back into the Oilers zone. Thrown on net, steered over to the near corner. Smith picking it up for the Oilers. Far side held in by Lewis. He's battling against Ferrion. Oilers look like they're going to take a penalty here. Oilers. Number 7, Juba into the box. 2 minutes for an interference penalty. And the Canadians will be going on the power play. If you were watching yesterday, folks, and noticed a little difference today. We have that little green dot. We cannot get rid of that. That's just going to be life because we're using a different camera today. back at the top. Here's Harrop with a shot that's knocked down in front. Sharky can't turn around and put it in. And the Oilers are going to use the board, send that all the way down the ice and back into the Canadian zone. Back to play it. Kremley lost behind the net. Good forecheck there by Schultz. Schultz really being a mighty mouse there, giving the Canadians trouble. Harrop gets it back to Kremley. Kremley turns around. He spins around Schultz, but it gets slowed down. 1:25 left in the Canadians' power play as Zahara carries it into the zone, makes a move to the left. There's a shot deflected into the far corners. Sharky in it, looking for help from Smashnuck. Far side, Harrop moves it down to Sharky. Sharky back at Smashberg. That was Zahara on the far board. Shot by Harrop. That's deflected over to the far side. Sharky battling against number 10 of his lead. That moves up the far boards to Harrop sitting at the blue line. He passes it off to Damery. Harrop keeps it in at the line. No, it's going to come out, they say, and we have an offside call. Whistle's going to go. 14:08 left in the first period. Canadians, 53 seconds left in their power play. Face off, one by with the Oilers. Canadians trying to put the forecheck on it. Comes back to the Okotoks. Smith, who puts it down the Canadian zone. Okolois for the Canadians, puts it off the boards, looking for Kondra. And the Oilers get a hold of it, send that puck down into the Canadian zone. Turta on the ice, lining it up, getting some speed, coming up the left wing, makes it around a couple defenders. Makes the inside move, Turta backhand, it's on the goal line. And the net comes off, we're gonna blow the whistle. Hanging on to that post, Esler able to keep the advancing Turta from coming in. Net comes off, we get a whistle with 13:34 left in your first period. 19 seconds left in the power play for the Canadians. Puck comes into the near corner. Oilers move it up. That's cut off by the Canadians. Here's Kondrak battling against, I think it's Smith there. Canadians come away, tip towards the net. Turta with it. Coming out is Juba. So the Canadians' power play has ended, or the penalty to the Oilers has ended. And the puck goes back into the Canadian zone. Webb sends it over to Okolois. Turta tips that into the neutral zone, picked up by Nevis Late, who slides that into the Canadians' right corner. Carson Webb plays it over to Nathan Okolois. He gets it up to Thomas Anderson, centering pass, looking for Caleb Yevnik. He's turned around at the blue line. Puck comes back to Okolois. Over to Turta on the left side. He's put into the boards trying to fight off that check. Nevis Late comes for help. Picks up the loose puck. Cycles behind his net. Cut up by Yamanak. Loose puck to Anderson. He falls. And looks like the Oilers clear it back to the blue line. Lewis checked up the puck. Here comes number 19, Riley. His shot goes wide. Comes off the end boards. Over to the near side for Morris. He gets the puck up to Jess, and that puck gets chipped into the Oilers zone. Oilers, number 6, Pineda, trying to move it up the near side. Comes out to the neutral zone, slapped back into the Oilers zone, picked up by Scott. Scott centering pass, knocked down by Jess. Scott picks it back up, coming up the left side for the Oilers. There's the shot. Oh, and Emery and the Canadians content to send that puck all the way down the ice, taking an icing call with 11:43 left in the first period. Face off far side in the Canadian zone. Turta wins it, moves it to the outside to Frechette. Frechette comes across center. That's stopped at the Oilers' blue line by Scott. Tedderenko trying to move it up. Puck comes back to Scott. Scott enters the zone, goes to the left side. Shot deflected over to that far corner. Harrop puts that up, trying to move it over. It bounces off the side of the net. And Gage Amory's going to put an end to that play. 11:25 left in your first period. We'll have a face-off far side in the Canadian zone. Face-off. Won by the Canadians. They cycle it behind their own net over to the near side. Their breakout's thwarted. A hard shot by number five on the near side. A web. I'm going to have two webs in this game. Just realized that. Here comes Turdick up the left side. A web takes him out of the play. Graham puts it up the near side. Directed towards the net. Knocked down. Bryce Thompson with the shot that just misses the far post. Goes wide. Cycled back to the right point here. Trying to feed it down low. Coming in front. Thompson locks it down. Now it's in the high slot for Shett. Can't get the shot off. Cleared away by Scott. Going to the left side is Ferrian. Ferrian. Back to Titterenko. There's the hard shot. Knocked down by Scott. Trying to get turn around and put it in. Goes behind the net. They're going to battle for it. Harrop against Scott. Now it's put out into the slot. That's taken away by Crumley. Crumley of the Canadians. Can't get out of this zone. Titterenko. There's a shot. Comes off the end board. Crumley up the near side. Stays in the zone. Goes back against the corner. Beard all with it, cycling behind the Canadians. That he stops, puts it back to the near side. It comes into the corner, in to dig for it is Titarenko. A shot from the point from Smith. That is deflected just off the mark. That was a dangerous one there. Titarenko picking up the puck in the corner. No, there's another Oilers player down there. Looks like number nine, Beard all. As soon as the Canadians get a hold of it, they send it down the ice, and we got an icing call with 9:39. left in the first period. Face off near side in the Canadian zone. Blair playing up against Zahara. Canadian Zahara wins the face off, gets it back to Webb. Webb over to Oakley's on the far side, smash stuck. Centering pass tipped forward by Zahara, picked up by the Okotoks Smith. Puck comes back into the Oilers zone. Goes in the middle. Zahara gets it back. Low shot steered to the near side by the Oilers Essler. Blair for the Oilers. Far side to Juba. Juba has the puck taken away by Smashnuck of the Canadians. Oilers get it back. Big hit. Rocked by Kondrak onto Blair. Puck turned around at center. Kondrak looking to use the body in this one. Puck cycle at center. Now it's tipped into the Oilers zone. Juba picks it up. Cycles to the far side. Comes back inside. Comes across center now. He's going to carry it the whole way. Juba had the puck taken off his stick. Sharkey tries to move it around. And looks like Wima caught him in the skates. He's going to be heading to the box on a tripping call with 8:46 left in the first period.
Yeah, just, the screw doesn't sit on there perfectly.
We'll get to it. Camera problem still. Face off, gonna come down near side in the Oilers zone. Oilers take that puck. And that's Webb. Cashton Webb sends it all the way down the ice. Crumley cycles it into the corner. Picked up by Turda of the Canadians. He winds it up. Comes across, he's bumped by number 15, Carson. Turda keeps on rolling now, comes into the zone. Checked off his stick. Carson takes that, so he's gonna send the puck down the ice. Crumley picks it up for the Canadians. Over to Sample on the near side. He resets, gets it back to Harrop. Harrop cycling in his own zone. Off to Turda. Turda trying to go up the far side. Titarenko takes that puck away and clears the zone for the Oilers. 1:10 left in the Canadiens' power play as Harrop picks it up. Centering pass to Turda. Turda coming up the left side now. Turner digging down low, gets the angle. Wraparound attempt in front, down the line on. There, couldn't put it all. Good save by Esler. And the puck sent back to Damery, the Canadiens goalie. He sets it up for his defense, coming up the near side. Nathan O'Glaze up to Sharkey. He's attacked into the boards. Canadiens get the puck back. Carson Webb goes wide side to McLaren Sharkey. He enters the zone up the right wing. Juba shadowing him. Juba takes the puck away. Flips it up. Goes to the blue line, held in by Webb. There, going down. Comes back to Damery right in front, and the Canadiens couldn't get a hold of it. Sending it down the ice and clearing the zone, Cormac Riley. And there's 13 seconds left in the Canadiens' power play. Canadiens cycle it to the near side. Comes out to the neutral zone. Smith is going to just slide it back into the zone. Glove save by Damery. Canadiens put it out to the near side, and the Oilers have killed off their penalty. Webb for the Oilers grabs it and dumps it back into the Canadian zone. Okolays coming out up the left side, moved by Yaminuk. And Okolays is going to just dump that into the Oilers zone. Rochette on the near side tries to move up the puck. Wima takes it away, puts it up the near boards, up to Ferrion. Morris comes in. And he's going to take a hooking penalty, as he got the stick up into the arms of Ferrion. Evan Morris for the Canadiens into the box, 2 minutes for hooking. Oilers go on the power play with a 6:14 left in the first period. This is their time to shine. Are they going to be able to tie it up on this power play? Oilers win the faceoff, they put it in the corner, challenged by Crumley. Now the Oilers have it clean. Titarenko puts it back to the point to Nevis late. He slides it back down. Titarenko down low to the right winger, down low. It's number 16, I think. That would be Ferrion. Left side over to number 11, Caravaggio. Sent down low to 23, Anthony Scott, and the Canadiens get a hold of it. They're going to come out of the zone with it. Jess sending that down the ice. We're going to have a whistle due to a player injury. Making his way to the bench, Titarenko for the Oilers. He looks banged up, but able to get to the bench under his own power. .130 still showing on the clock for the Oilers' power play. Still waiting for it. 5:44 showing on the time clock for the period. 5:44 left in the first period. 1:30 left in the Oilers' power play. Doesn't look like there's any damage to either team other than Titarenko coming off. Face off far side in the Oilers' zone. Oilers win the faceoff. They start off in their own zone. Number 11, Caravaggio, carrying the puck. Sets up behind his net. 1:20 left in the Oilers' power play. Over to the near side, Nevis late. Puts it up to Wima, coming up the right wing. He's tracked down. Dumps the puck into the corner. Lewis in there, tries to move it across. That's cut down by number 17, Blair. Blair with it, trying to cycle it. Put to the far corner, Blair slides it back down, looking for Dirdall. Back to Blair, skips past him. Knocked down at the line by Caravaggio. He keeps it in and the pressure on. Oilers cycle it to the far side. Erdahl cycles down low. 40 seconds left in the power play. Sent back down. Number 17, Blair with it. Sends it back over to Erdahl. Erdahl cycling it for the Oilers. Coming up the right side. Right off to Blair. Blair back to the point to Nevis Lee. Canadians get a hold of it. They clear the zone. 4:34 left in the second period, or first period. And right now, 15 seconds left in the power play. Oilers come up the near side. Caravaggio handling it. Shadowed by Yaminuk. Oilers move it to the near side again. Canadians players back out, and they're back to full strength. Carson on the far side coming in for the Oilers. He dumps the puck into the corner, goes to Chase, slow it up, and Okoloe's move is hit to the far side. Held in on the far side by Chuba. Dumped around the net. Puck rolls over to the near side where Frechette picks it up for the Canadians. Held in the line by Carson, and that's going to get flipped into the Canadians bench. We'll have a face-off outside of the Canadians zone. 1-0 their score with 3:51 left in the first period. Faceoff just outside the Oilers zone. Check that. Comes back into the Canadiens zone. Held in by Carson. Here's Carson coming in. That puck stripped by Frechette of the Canadiens. He goes wide side to Turda. Turda lining up against Chuba. Chuba directs him behind the net. Turda puts that in front. Love with the slap shot. That off just off the mark. Frechette goes to retrieve it for the Canadiens. He's put it into the boards by Smith. Smith over to Chuba. Up to Carson. Ferrion. Ferrion gets it up to Carson. Carson coming up that left wing. There's a high shot. And Demery's going to hang on to that one with 3:18 left in the first period. Oilers able to get a good rush on the left side. Demery with the save. We'll have a face-off far side in the Canadian zone. Puck dribbles back towards the Canadiens goaltender. He's going to freeze it with 3:16 left in the first. Oilers win the faceoff. There's a quick shot. That's blocked by Kremley. Shooter on that one was Rivet. It's in the corner. Rivet battling. In for help comes Riley for the Oilers. Riley loosens it up. Trying to walk away with that loose puck. He puts it back to Chuba at the left point. Back down to Riley. Riley moves it down to Rivet. Centering pass. Cleared away by Harrop. Rivet picks it back up. Coming into the right. But he's checked off the puck. Puck moved to the open side. Smith keeps it in for the Oilers. Puck goes around the boards to the far side. Rivet. Centering pass. Picked up by Zahara. Makes it over to Kondrak. Kondrak looking back to Zahara. He tips that in the zone. Riley on the back check takes that away. Puts it off the boards looking for Rivet. Kremley intercepts that. Puts it into the neutral zone. Kremley off of Riley. They're going to battle for it each other in the neutral zone. Kremley wins that for the Canadiens. Dumps the puck into the Oilers zone. Smith with it. Far side going to Rivet. Now it comes back to Parsons. Parsons checked in the Canadian zone. Puck goes around to the far side. Nevis Lake has a hold of it. Dumps it into the Canadian zone. It comes off the end boards. And Damery's going to hang on to that one with 2:03 left in the first period. Faceoff going to be on the far side in the Canadian zone. Oilers win it. There's a hard shot. Comes off the post. Stays out. Anderson puts that out to center. Sharkey chips it into the Oilers zone. And Nevis Lake puts it around the boards. Comes into the Canadian zone. Battle for it behind the Canadians. That comes over to the near side. That's Sample putting it up to Anderson. Anderson back to Sample. Oilers keep it in the zone. Scott on the right side. Looking for Ferrin on front. It passes through the slot. Picked up by Sharkey on the far side. He flips that into the neutral zone. Back to play at number 6, Pineda. He gets it to Scott up the right side. Chips it into the Canadian zone. Lewis back to play it. Flipped in front by Scott, I think. There's a shot by Scott. Berrien deflects that. Canadians find the loose puck, come out with it. Here's Sharkey coming up the left side into the Oilers zone. Pineda tries to take the puck away. Here's Sharkey. Can't get the backhand. Go, flips it out in front. Not a shot by Fichette. Now it's off. Thurda in there, battling against Nevis Lee. Hard shot from the right point. That's a good save by Esler of the Oilers. Oilers put that puck out to the neutral zone, controlled by the Canadians. Webb over to Oakley's on the far side. He gets it up to Thurda quickly. Weimar tries to intercept that. Thurda coming away with it. Thurda comes to his backside. Backhand right in front, forehand. And Yaminek trying to follow it up. Esler keeps it out of the net. Working down low, keeping that strength on the legs. And the play stops. 32 seconds left in the first period. Esler controlling the bottom half of that net. Not going to let anything in down low. Good save there. We'll reset near side in the Oilers zone. Canadians win it. Here's Yaminek. Rips a shot. Comes high off the boards to the far side. Oakley's keeps it in for the Canadians. Dipped in front. And Curta was tied up by Caravaggio. Puck returned back to the near boards. Still battling for it. Now it comes into the neutral zone. Yaminek's back to play. He gets it over to Oakley's. His pass intercepted. Dirtall coming in. Back check by Yaminek. Gets the puck out to the neutral zone. Carson Webb picks it up for the Canadians on the near side. And there goes the buzzer on in a very exciting first period. Both teams going end-to-end. Chances on both sides. We're going to have to take a break here. Let the Zamboni do its work. I'll see you after these messages from our sponsors.
Pushing around the weather vane, Jesus. The simple ladder, he sees the killer's face. Maybe it's someone standing in a killer's place. 20 years for nothing, well, that's nothing. No one's interested in something you didn't do. We kings and pretty things. Let's just see what the morning brings. Dreamy dreams where the high school's dead and start. It's a museum and we're all locked up in it after dark. The walls are lined all yellow, gray, and sinister. Hung with pictures of our parents, prime ministers. We came. And pretty things. Wait and see what tomorrow brings. Late breaking story on the CBC. A nation whispers we always knew that he'd go free. They add you can't be fond of living in the past. If you are, then there's no way that you're gonna last. We kings and pretty things. Let's just see what tomorrow brings.
Don't you cry no more. Once I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Though my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. I can hear them say, carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry.
Folks, welcome back to the Meadows. And the refs to get ready, and we'll get going here. Oh, I heard the whistle. Let's go. Canadians had the puck going up that far side. It's in the Canadian or the Oilers zone, trying to swing it out as Thompson. That puck deflected back to the overall corner, shot from Moab, arises, comes across to the near side. Trying to go back door was Turda. Puck too far for him. Webb steps in. Puck comes out to the neutral zone. Good work by Carson to move it out. Still battling for it. Carson of the Oilers kicks it over to Thompson. Comes back door, plays at the Canadiens blue line. He sends out to center. Into the zone. Comes Carson. With the rip. Stays out. Comes off the iron and stays out. That was a close one. Oh, now it comes back on a shot from the left side by the Oilers. Damery's going to hang on to that one. We'll have the face-off. Near side in the Canadiens, though. Refs had to have some sharp eyes on that one. That one definitely rang off the iron. That was pretty close. Puck goes to the far side, keeping it in is Webb for the Oilers. Canadiens get it back, come out to center, and Jess moves it over to the near side. Oilers get it to the blue line. Crumley sends that back in, but it did come out. We have an offside call with 18:33 left in the second period. Face off just outside the Oilers zone. Canadiens win the face off. They put up the boards, but Schultz puts it back out to center. Crumley takes that, dumps that into the Oilers zone. Caravaggio puts it up in the near side, tipped into the neutral zone, carried by Ferrion. Ferrion dumps that puck into the near corner here of the Canadiens, shadows him. Set down low, they're still battling for it. Ferrion puts that out. Caravaggio, there's a shot kicked away by Damery. Comes over to the near boards. Ferrion picks it up for the Oilers, tries to move down low. Here up of the Canadiens cuts him off. Ferrion picks it back up. Sent down, Schultz cycles it to the far side. Nobody there for the Oilers. Canadiens Crumley takes that, slides it down the ice. Taking that icing call with 17:48 left in the second period. Faceoff going to be far side in the Canadian zone. Oilers win the faceoff. They put it into the corner. Sample picks it up for the Canadians. His pass tipped into the boards. Cycled back to the far side. There's Morris with it. Centering pass, catch for the Oilers. That shot goes wide. Blair coming up that right side, couldn't hit it. Morris, behind the net, comes over to the near side. Put out by Shirky. Oilers, Juba takes the puck, puts it back into the Canadian zone. Lewis sets up behind the Canadian's net. Put out in front, tapped by Sample. Wymack steals it in the offensive zone. Sample gets it back, puts it off the boards. Juba's waiting for it at center, flips it to the wide side. It rolls back to the near corner where Lewis picks it up. His centering pass knocked down by the Oilers. Now it comes out to center again. Juba, once again, far corner. Goes for a line change this time. Morris picks it up. Gets it up to Anderson. Anderson for a side looking for Sample. That's cut off by number 18, Smith. Smith to Lewis. Lewis shot from the line. Ends up being knocked down. Right side. Smith puts a shot on Damery. Damery gonna put the hold on it. And play stops with 16:27 left in the second period. Face off far side in the Canadian zone. Oilers jump on it right away. Number 14, Parsons, cycling it down low, tries to put it out front. That's set back by Webb. Comes back to the left point. Nevis late hikes the shot. That's knocked into the air, chipped off the glass. Ventura picks it up for the Canadians. He cycles, Joe's out the far side, cut off by the Oilers' defense. Up to the near blue line it goes, and Okoloyes puts it to the far side. Canadians keep it in the Oilers' zone. Now the Oilers' number six picking it up. That's Pineda over to Carson on the left side. His shot blocked by Okoloyes, and then they engage off the side of the net. Kamenak puts it right up the middle. Here's the shot by six, and it goes in! Pineda! Sitting in that points position, picks up the errant pass and puts it past the Canadiens goaltender. The Oilers have tied it up with 15:40 left in the first period. Ready to go at center. Puck sent into the Oilers zone. They move it on the far side. There's number 23, Anthony Scott, tipping it in. Schultz goes for the Oilers behind the Canadiens' net. Crumley for the Oilers moves it over to the near side. Smashnik. Smashnik has the puck lost. Schultz picks that up. Berrien keeps it in the boards on the near corner. Back to the point. Here's Caravaggio. He slides it to the far side. Crumley's going to pick it up. Crumley gets it up to Kondrak. He passes it off to Zahara. Zahara stopped at the line. Ends up dumping it into the Oilers' zone. Good job by Cashed and Webb on that far side to keep the puck against the boards. Oilers with it. They get it back in their own zone. Berrien goes right side to Schultz. Schultz comes in the right wing. Trying to set up 3-on-1. Here's Ferrin. There's a low shot. Damery with the save. Puck goes to the far corner. Scott cycles it down low. Very on with it, tries to get it back to Scott. Smith engages Kondrak. They're going to battle for it on that far board. Coming away with it is Crumley. He slides it to the open ice. Kriba back to play it. And Kondrak and Smith were tied up behind the play. They're both going to head to the box and spend some time thinking about their actions. 14:26 left in the second period. Means they're going to be stuck there until at least 12:26. They'll still play 5-on-5. Oh, wait a second. They're going to move the puck down into the Oilers' zone. Is Smith, did Smith end up taking an extra penalty, or is that just where the puck was? It's just where the puck was. So face off far side in the Oilers zone. We're playing 5-on-5. Anderson tries to move the puck for the Canadians. Moves it down low. Pineda get a stick on it. He's going to pick it up behind the Oilers zone. Cycle it to the far side. Anderson for the Canadians goes and picks it back up. Sample takes a hard hit from number 6 Pineda. Sample ends up with the puck again. He's going to check it into the corner. Pineda over to Lavis late. Stop to the line by Lewis. There's a shot. Pad save by Esler. Goes to the far side. Pineda's going to pick it up for the Oilers. Get it up to Wyma. Wyma coming into the Canadian zone. He drops it for number 17, Blair. Blair back down to Wyma. Wyma centering pass. Knocked down by Morris. Goes into the corner. Sample gets it up to Anderson. He's stopped by Pineda. Pineda walks it in. Block shot by Morris. Goes off the far side. Number 12, Wyma picking it back up. He loses the puck to Morris. Morris puts it in the corner. Here's Dirdall picking it up for the Oilers. Back to the point. Nevis late. That shot deflected over to the far corner. Anderson for the Canadians puts that out to center. And Pineda sends it back to the blue line. Not passed. Knocked down by Thomas. Pineda with it again. Goes just into the Canadian zone. Where Lewis turns it back. Oilers. Now coming up that far side into the Canadian zone. Wyma left side to Riley. Riley shot and Damery with the save. Puck goes to the far boards. Put out in front. Morris quickly moves it over to Thompson. Up to Fichette. And Fichette coming up the left wing. Going wide around Pineda. There's a shot deflected. Comes off the end boards. There's Fichette. High slot. moving around, takes a shot, and it goes in. Canadians score even strength. Catch the shed on the right side, just beaten Esler on the glove side. Canadians score 12:35 left in the second period and retake the lead. 2-1 Canadians. Esler looked a little dejected right after that play. He thought he had it. Certainly looked like he had the angle. Frechette able just to beat him. Oilers win the next faceoff. They set it up in their own zone. Caravaggio gets it up to Ferriano. He dumps it into the Canadian zone. McLeod's back there first for the Canadians. Over to Morris. That's cut off by Scott. Scott behind the net trying to cycle it. He ends up in that far corner. Webb goes in. Trying to jam it short side. Ferriano. Ferriano picks it back up. Comes over to the near side. Thrown out in front to the slot. There's a shot by Schultz. He gets chipped over to the far side. Carson Webb engaged with Anthony Scott. Bodies fall down. Turda picks up the loose puck. Cycles behind his end. Net comes up the near side. Ferriant slows him down. Enough for Schultz to come back and help on the back check. Taking that puck away. They lose it in the Oilers zone. Canadians send the puck to the far side. Here's Frechette against Webb of the Oilers. Back to Turda. Couldn't get the shot. Comes back to Ickles. That's in front, tipped off the glass, comes over to the near side. Oilers centering past Garbaggio. Here's the step for Scott. Puck's going to go too loose. Scott picks it up, centering past that stock behind the net by Webb. Ends up to the slot, goes to the right side. Here's Webb of the Oilers taking a shot. That whiffs on it, goes back into the corner. Sahara engages Blair, puts him into the boards. Webb comes in to help. Why am I in for the Oilers? Ends up with the loose puck coming into the slot. Turns around, low shot. Bad save by Gamery. Comes back to the line, held in by Nevis late. Following it up is Reed Jess of the Canadians. He dumps the puck into the Oilers zone. Esler out to play, gets it over to Nevis late. Engaged immediately by Boston Smashnik of the Canadians. Nevis late beats him out. Puck comes out the center. Returned back in the Oilers zone by Case Crumley. Carson. Or Cashton Webb of the Oilers tries to make the stretch pass. It comes off the boards and ends up down in the Canadian zone. We have an icing call with 10:47 left in the second period. Face off near side in the Oilers zone. Oilers win it. They're going to put it off the boards. Juba sends it down the ice. And icing will be called. 10:40 left in the second. Juba was trying to connect with Wima. But these are hockey players, they're not curlers. And that went over the end. Oilers win the faceoff in their own zone going. Dirtle on the rush, coming up the left side. Center and pass to Wima. He was checked by Crumley. Wima picks up the puck behind the Canadians' net. Him and Crumley engage in that far corner. Dirtle comes in for help. Puck comes off Wima's stick, sent back to the line. Number 18, Landon Smith, couldn't keep it in the zone. He dumps it back in the Canadian zone. Pair trying to stretch it to Damery. Now it comes from Zahara. And the puck goes into the Oilers zone. Coming up the near side is Juba. Juba rushing in, crosses it over to center, makes a move to the right. Low shot, glove save by Damery. Back to the point, Riley rips one, save Damery. Oilers have it in the near corner, still rushing. They're putting on the pressure here. Blair takes it into the corner. Engaged by the Canadians, centering pass, that's taken away by Crumley. He's tracked down by Riley. Crumley puts that out. Shot from the blue line, Damery makes the save. Shot comes from Landon Smith. That centering pass, knocked down by Rivet of the Oilers. He goes into the corner, tries to come back. Damery, another save. Riley with it, turns around, fires, goes wide over to the near side. Levis late, pinches down, keeps the puck in the zone. It's cycled to that far corner. Riley for the Oilers, picks it up. Cycles down, engaged by Crumley. In to help is Sample. Riley knocks down Sample. Puck comes out of the zone. Pineda puts it back into the Canadian zone. Everybody tags up, and the Oilers forecheck again. Canadians move it around there. Here's Thomas Anderson, gets the center line and dumps it into the Oilers zone. Back to play it is Nevis Late. He engaged with McLaren Sherkey. Nevis Late's going to come away with the puck, move it up the near side of the ice. Centering pass, looking for number 15, Carson. Canadians take the puck, put it out to center again. Riley with it in his own zone. He puts it off the boards and down the ice. Icing waved off. Back to grab it, Evan Morris for the Canadians. He cycles. He's upset by spot. Given away with a shot. Whoa, what a chance by Schultz. That's a save by Damery. And the Canadians now in full rush, coming up the right side. Turda. Turda throws that in front. Sharkey takes a shot, and the net comes off. We're going to have a whistle. Kessler pushing out from that, knocks the net off. Face off is going to go near side or far side in the Oilers zone. Near side in the Oilers zone. 8 minutes to go in your second period. Canadians win it. Pichette with the shot. That's deflected over to the far corner. Scott in, moves it out and into the neutral zone. It's going to go into the Canadian zone. Icing waved off. Nathan Okolez picks it up for the Canadians. Starts streaking out. As Scott came in, he has to put it off the boards. Goes to chase it. Kept in the line on the far side by Frechette. Canadians attack it in the Oilers zone. Behind the Oilers. Trying to move it back out. Far side. I think that was Yaminuk. He made it in. And the Oilers, number 8, Schultz gets it over to the left side. Ferrion. Ferrion engages with Oakley's. Ferrion receives the puck back again. Bad save by Damery. Knocked down. Carson Webb with it. For the Canadians. He puts it off the boards up to Turda. Gets past him. And Cashton Webb sends it back to center. Canadians get it back, and as they enter the zone, they'll be caught on the offside. Play stops, 6:57 left in the second period. Faceoff, far side, just outside the Oilers zone. Dyrdal has on his feet. That's swept over to the near boards by Blair. Icing called. We'll have the faceoff go far side in the Oilers zone. Oilers win the faceoff. Smith puts it off the boards and out to center, looking for Wyma. Hare wins that battle, puts it back out of the zone. Dyrdal puts it in the Canadian zone, picked up by Harrop. Harrop over the near side, looking for smash. That comes off the boards and back into the Oilers zone. Juba moves it quickly over to Smith on the far side. Smith loses the handle, but he's going to move it over to the near side. Now he chips it into the Canadian zone, looking for Wyman to catch up to. He engages with Crumley. Loose puck goes to the far side. Here's Kondrak with it. Kondrak takes it back into that far corner of the Canadian zone, off the glass. Smith knocks it down at the line, walking it in. There's a high shot. Blocker saved by Damery. Now it comes over. Dyrdal with a shot. That's blocked by Hara. Pass intercepted. Far side by Blair. Back to the point. There's a shot by number 12. Wyma, that's off the mark. Juba picks it up the line. He has to reset to Smith on the far side. That's dumped into the Canadian zone. Comes off the boards over the near side. Carson for the Oilers engages. Sends the puck down low to Wyma. Puck goes up for grabs in the corner. Out comes with Wyma. Wyma in the slot. Low shot. Carson was engaged. Another one by Damery. And the Canadian goaltender keeping the puck out of the net on several times. comes out to center, and the Oilers dump it back into the Canadian zone. Comes over to the near side. Harrop over to Crumley, up to Kondrak. Skating it out now is O'Hara. He tried dumping it. That's knocked down by Pineda, and quickly up the ice is number 10, Nevis Lee. Right wing, there's a shot, that's deflected, comes off the glass over to the near side. Oilers put it back into the corner. Parsons in there to go grab it. He's coming towards the net. He's got the ribbon. Put it on the line by Carson. And the Canadians get a stop. We're going to have a hand pass. I don't know what they're calling there. But play stops. Ref blew it down. 4:50 left. Maybe it was a high stick. I don't know. Or a hand pass. Either way, the ref signaled that the faceoff comes outside of the zone. 4:50 left in the second period. Oilers win it. Schultz going up the right side. Spins around trying to feed Scott. That's taken away by the Canadians. Out to Anderson. He's coming up the left side. Schultz on the back check. Takes the puck away. They're going to battle for it on those far boards. Still battling for it. Now it comes back in the Canadian zone. Morris tries to hit Lewis. Skips past him. Schultz takes the puck. Puts it into the corner. Now it's put out in front. Backhand shot by 23. Scott goes wide. Morris for the Canadians comes into the corner. Varian in for the Oilers. Spins loose. Behind the net. It's on. Four shots. What a save by Gamera. Keeping it out. Oilers still in possession. Schultz, cross-size pass looking for Varian. Skips through the slot to the far side. Varian recycles that to the point. There's a shot from the point. Kicked away by Damery. Coming back. Oilers really pushing it now. Varian moves it back to the left point. Scott sends it down. That's taken away by Lewis. Wide side to the Canadians. Anderson. He's going to go around Pineda. Taken down on the play. Good defense by Pineda. And the puck comes back to him. Held in the line by Oakley's. He's going to put it high and off the glass. Dumping it behind the Oilers' goal. Canadians on the forecheck get the puck back. Here's Turda trying to put it in front for Frechette. Turda gets it back. Turda. Cycling it. Turda keeps cycles. That's taken away by the Oilers. They're going to put up the near board. Center in pass up to Scott. Scott puts that into the far corner. It's going to roll behind the Canadiens' net. Oh, Dendro goes straight to the net, picking up the puck. And that is taken away again by Damery, the Canadiens' goaltender. 3:02 left in the second period. And the Canadiens hanging on to a 2-1 lead. Face off near side in the Canadian zone. Blair squaring off against Turda. Blair's going to get tossed from the circle, replaced by Lima. Round comes back. Oilers win it. Cavaggio sends it down to the near boards. Cavaggio with the shot. Tip Todd. Ben Damery with a quick save, holding it in the crest. We'll reset with 2:54 left in the second period. Canadians win the faceoff. Crumley goes behind his own net, setting it up. Up the near side, looking for Thompson. Thompson looking for Turda. That skips past him. It's going to go all the way down the ice. And we'll have an icing call. Face off near side in the Canadian zone. Oilers win it. Cavaggio takes the shot. That's kicked to the far boards by Damery. Put back in the Canadian zone. Canadians put out to the neutral zone. Oilers put it back in the Canadian zone. Here's Harrop with it. Zahara centering pass to Jess. Jess picks it up, tips it into the Oilers zone. Has to battle Webb for it. Coming away with the puck is Blair. Blair tries to come up the near side. That's cut off by the Canadians. Now it comes back to Blair. Blair right side to Wima. joining the Rush's web. Weimer's shot blocked. Canadians get it back. Here's Jess. Puts it up the boards to Zahara. He loses it at center. Webb's back to play it. Coming up the near side is Cavargio. That's entering pass looking for Weimer. Skips through the zone over to the far corner. Weimer picks it up, slices it down low. Picking it up is Blair. Centering pass, and Damery is going to hang on to that one. And here, I thought I turned the sound on those ones. Anyway, face off. Back in the Canadian zone. Scrambled, comes back to the point. Juba tries to thin it back in. Shirky knocks it out. Here comes Shirky up the right side. He's tracked down by Juba and put into the boards. Puck goes loose behind the Oilers' net. And Nevis late moves it. Nolanin Smith moves it to the wide side. Parsons gets the zone, dumps it behind the Canadiens' net. Lewis for the Canadiens slides it up the boards. Held in on the neutral side by Juba. Juba walks it in. Now he recycles. Didn't see the right path to the net. Fires it on net. Love save. Damery. Canadiens goaltender grabbing that out of the air. No rebounds because sitting on the doorstep was the Oilers. I'm not sure. Ferrion, maybe? Faceoff's going to go far side in the Canadian zone. 1:10 left in your second period. Oilers move it to the far boards. That's picked up by Sample. Anderson in there battling against number 20, Rivet. Parsons tries to move it in the middle. That pass comes back to Oakley's. He's going to send it down the ice, and we'll have an icing call with 53 seconds left in the second period. So we'll have the faceoff, same side, far side in the Canadian zone. Canadians dump that behind their net. Scott tries to get it, but the Canadians move it over the near side. Centering pass picked up by Landon Smith of the Oilers. He dumps it to that far corner. Nathan Oakley's setting it up, coming near side. That's cut off in front of the Oilers bench. Oilers send it back in. Now it comes back to Turta. Turta caught at center. Ends up on the ice, and it looks like the Oilers, number 23, Anthony Scott's going to spend 2 minutes in the box for a chipping call. Oilers penalty called with about 32 seconds left in the second period. Puts the Canadians on the power play, and the faceoff's going to be on the far side in the Oilers zone. Zahara matching against Schultz. Zahara wins that. Back to the point it goes. Left side from Crumley over to Turta. Turta slides it down low for Zahara. Schultz got a hold of that. Sends it down the ice. On to the Canadiens goaltender. And Harab's back to grab it for the Canadiens. He's seconds behind the net. Sees some open ice. Starts skating. Goes left side to Frechette. Frechette gets the zone. Look to dump it back to Zahara. That skips back to the point. Here's Crumley. Crumley with a shot on the goal. No, it's knocked down in front by Nevis. And you can hear the horn, folks. We're going to take a break. Your second period ends with the Canadians up 2-1. When we come back for the third, Canadians will be on the power play for another minute 29. We'll catch you after our sponsors' word.
Pushing around the weather vane, Jesus. Zippo lighter, he sees the killer's face. Maybe it's someone standing in a killer's place. 20 years for nothing, well that's nothing new. Besides, no one's interested in something you didn't do. We kings and pretty things. Let's just see what the morning brings. There's a dream he dreams where the high school's dead and start. It's a museum and we're all locked up in it after dark. The walls are lined all yellow, gray and sinister, hung with pictures of our parents, prime ministers. We kings and pretty things. Wait and see what tomorrow brings. Late breaking story on the CBC. A nation whispers we always knew that he'd go free. They add you can't be fond of living in the past, 'cause if you are then there's no way that you're gonna last. We pretty things. Let's just see what tomorrow brings. We kings and pretty things.
you cry no more.
Come back, just waiting for the teams. I'm not sure how it is in Okotoks, but right now in Edmonton it's a little chilly. We got a bit of snow yesterday. Actually, I had to shovel. You know, I thought it was time to put away the shovels, but no, it's not. I should know. I'm Albert. You know, it never gets put away though. It's my toque gloves. It's always in the truck.
Thank you.
Okay, I see players back on the ice. You guys ready for this third period? Didn't find my bike. Here we go. Welcome back to the third period. We are at the Meadows Rec Center in Edmonton, Alberta. The Okotoks Oilers are down 2-1 on the Canadian Athletic Club. Oilers put the puck into the Oilers zone. Here's Harrop coming out for the Canadians. Far side to Sample. Sample chips it up to Anderson. Anderson gets the line, but tracked down behind by Schultz. Over to the near side. Curta comes over. Here's Curta. Slides it over. Sample scores! Canadians open up the third period with a goal. A power play goal with 19:34 left in the third period. Turner comes into the zone, slides it right side to Sample. Sample puts it into the back of the net, and the Canadians are up 3-1. Oilers take the puck, they're going to put it into the Canadian zone. We'll have an offside call and reset with the base off. Oh, maybe the puck chopped into the boards here. Oh yeah, no, it got chopped into the bench. So the face off moves down into the Canadian zone on the near side of the ice. 19:28 left in your third period. Turn around, Beardall takes a shot, goes wide and off to the far corner. Smashnik picks it up, he throws it to the open ice, back in his own zone. Webb picks it up for the Oilers, goes far side to Cavargio, passed up to Beardall, who puts it into the Canadiens' net. And Wima was directed into the net by the Canadiens, not sure the number, there's Zahara or Webb. Bent comes off, so we're going to reset far side in the Canadian zone. Refs are discussing what's going to happen here. Well, they're going to move the face off outside of the zone. Second look by the refs. Kane. The position of the faceoff. 19:09 left in the third period. Canadians win that. Jess puts it off the boards. Picked up by Cavargio of the Oilers in his own zone. Comes back to Jess to the Canadians. Tries to put up the boards. Blair knocks that down. Blair coming up the left wing. Centering pass. Taken away by Kondrak. Moved up to Zahara. Zahara makes an inside outside move. Comes back in the middle. Into the Oilers zone. And looks like the Canadians were caught offside. 18:49 left in the third period. We're going to have the face-off. Far side of the ice, just outside of the Oilers zone. Anderson and Parsons being pushed back from the face-off. Canadians win it. Jess takes it, puts it down low. Jess is playing D. That's a change from normal C. Don't know which Canadian is not going to come back into this game. On the far side, Juba walking it in. Put out in front, tied up was number 15. Carson couldn't get the shot to go. Puck cleared out to the neutral zone, sent back into the Canadian side. Sample up to Sharkey, who puts that out to center. Oilers. Go wide side, here's Carson coming up the left wing. His shot directed wide. Smith pinches in, sends it back into that corner, over to Carson. Oilers with a centering pass, that's knocked down by Jess. Oilers still with it, now it's cleared out to the far side by Lewis. Oilers. Having in the Canadian zone. Slap shot from the point by Smith. Knocked on by Scott. Comes off the end boards. He turns around. Tries to stuff it down low. It's battle for it below that. Canadiens goaltender. Jess puts that out. That's intercepted by Smith. He cycles it off the board. Center it back to Ferrian. putting the slot Smith, trying to turn up that Smith. Scott trying to take the shot, couldn't get it. Frechette trying to head down the net, that's taken away. Far side by Juba. Juba takes that corner. Centering pass comes off the side of the net. Schultz, no fairy on it with it. Tried to center that, that's taken away by the Canadian. Schultz with it, there's a shot, goes through the slot over to the far side. 23, Scott picks it up, moves it down to Schultz, who cycles it down low behind the Canadian's goal. Schultz picks it up, comes over near side, back to the point, potato, there's a shot, pad saved by Damery, goes to the far side, fed through the slot, comes off the near boards. Morris for the Canadians, moves it up, and then Canadians left winger dumps it to the Oilers zone. Scott takes it, loses it to Turta. Turta cycles back, finds some speed, comes up the right side. Nevis Lake takes the puck away from here. Schultz has the loose one, gets it to Pinedo on the right side. Dumped on to goal. And hanging on to it this time, Damery. 16:23 left in your third period. Face off far side in the Canadian zone. But back to the left point. Nevis Lake puts that down low. Blair tries to cycle it, goes to the far corner. Dyrdal takes a hit from Zahara. Dyrdal with it. Blair tries to come scoop it up. Dyrdal ends up with the puck for the Oilers. Cycles it back to the point. Nevis Lake, there's a shot. Blocked by Smashduck. He fields that one. Puck for battle up on the far side. Sent down low to Blair. There's a rip by number 9, Dyrdal, comes off the end boards. Blair picks it up for the Oilers, up to Pineda. He couldn't handle it at the zone. Kondrak takes it away for the Canadians. He goes up to the right side, cycles down low. Low shot wide on the far side. Zahara goes, picks up the rebound, centering pass. Broken up by number 10, Nevis Lake of the Oilers. Comes out the center, it stays in the zone. And as Anderson touches it, we're going to get an offside call. And play stops with 15:28 left in your third period. Face off just outside the Oilers zone, far side of the ice. Sample lining up against Rivet. Rivet wins that. Riley moves it off the boards for the Oilers, and the Canadians track it down. Cross ice pass comes back into the Canadian zone where Webb moves it up. Looking for Anderson on the near side. That's cut off by the Oilers. Webb gets it back, puts it out to the neutral zone, and the Oilers send it back into the Canadian zone. Jess for the Canadians, setting up behind his own net. Over to the near side. Centering pass. Ends up on the stick of Sample. Sample goes wide. Caravaggio blocks that, so Sample resets, comes over in the near side. Up to Webb. Webb sends that into the Oilers zone. Rolls around to the far side, but Riley picks it up. Riley sends it back, looking for Webb. Passes him, but Parson gets it on the near side. That's put out to center. Lewis waits for it, puts it back into the Oilers zone. And Webb picks it up for the Oilers. He goes behind his own net, goes to the far side to Riley. Riley cross ice pass to Parsons, too far for him. Morris got a stick on it. Parsons picks it up for the Oilers. He's streaking down into the zone, goes to the left, around Lewis, thrown out in front, cleared away by Frechette. Off the bench, number 7, Juba. Takes it into the corner. Canadians strip it off him. Here's Frechette coming across center. He's tracked down by the Oilers' defense. Scott ends up with the puck. He's going to go wide into the Canadian zone. Dumps it down low as he meets resistance from the Canadians. Morris for the Canadians tries to shovel off the boards. Comes to the point. There's a blocker save with the shot from Smith. Blocker save by Damery. Wheeled around the boards. Lewis gets back to the point, but holding it in is Juba. He's held up. Turta finds the loose puck. Here comes Turta into the zone. Put over to Frechette. Frechette shot blocked. Great block there by Schultz. Loose puck goes to the far corner. Lewis pitches down. Turta in front. That's knocked behind the net. Pucks comes over the near side. Juba there first. Turta smokes him hard into the boards. That's going to be a penalty for Turta. Start heading to the box. And the Oilers going to be on the power play here. Refs having a discussion. Called with 13:19 left in the third period. Minutes on the board, and the Oilers will have a 2-minute power play beginning with 13:19 left in the third period. What a chance for them to get back in the game if they can score here. Canadians win the faceoff, send that puck down into the Oilers zone. Back to set it up for his team. Nevis late goes wide over to Schultz. Schultz back to 23, Scott, right side, Pineda. Moves over to the near side. Okolis for the Canadians, puts it back to the point. Ferrion keeps it in, sends it back down the half boards. Into help comes Schultz. Dumped down behind the net. Ferrion's going to pick it up for the Oilers. Engaged with Harrop. Scott coming in for the loose puck. Ferrion squirts loose, he has control. Out to Pineda, an angle blocker saved by Gamery. Boy, they still have it. Pineda at the point. Sends it down to Schultz. Back to Pineda. Right point. That shot blocked. Doesn't make it to the net. Davis late. His pass. Knocked out of the zone. Pineda tries to cycle it in. Comes back to Scott. Scott dumps it in the right corner. And Nathan Oglaze is going to pick it up for the Canadians. Sends it down the ice. Looking to stretch it to Zahara. Zahara almost got the bounce, but a good stick by Esler keeps it away from him. Oilers cycle it to the far side. Blair has it at center. He dumps it into the Canadian zone. Oglaze can't get it. Oh, he does. Kicks it off a stick right on to his, from skate to stick and out to center. Juba handling it for the Oilers. He squirts it loose into the zone, up the left side. Low shot kicked away by Damery. Juba, wraparound attempt, head front. Damery had the bottom half covered, and the Canadians able to clear that puck down into the Oilers zone. Oilers, 8 seconds left in the power play, where they're stretching it fast. Number seven, Juba, rushing it into the zone, goes right to Wyma. Wyma comes in. Shot comes off the side of the net. Canadians back to full strength. Blair spins. Juba ends up on the ground. A tripping call going to be made. Canadians number. Who are they going to escort to the bench? Carson Webb. Nope. Yes, Carson Webb of the Canadians heading into the penalty box. That power play graphic right there on the screen. Fresh 2-minute power play for the Oilers with 11:09 left in the third period. Oilers win it. Dumped into the near corner. Dyrdal cycles it over the near side. Comes back to Smith at the line. That's intercepted by Zahara, who dumps that into the Oilers' zone. Juba picking it up behind the Oilers' net over the near side to Smith. Smith's cross-ice pass gets it to Wyma. Wyma coming up the left wing. Cycles down low. Throws it out in front. Dyrdal gets it out in front. And making the save is Damery. Spin shot by number nine, Lucas Dyrdal, right into the pads of Gage Damery of the Canadians, who hangs on, gets the whistle with 10:34 left in the third period. Face off far side in the Canadian zone. Oilers still on the power play for 1:25. As the Canadians win the face off in their own zone, they clear the puck down the ice. Esler sets it up for Juba. Juba, near side to Smith. Smith rushes it up the right side center and passed up to Schultz. Farion knocked off the stick. Scott's going to go get it in that far corner. Turda puts it back in the corner. Cycled over to the near side. Lewis takes a look. His centering pass knocked down. Canadians get a hold of it. They send it down the ice. Esler back to set it up for Juba. 45 seconds left in the Oilers power play. Juba cycles to the far side. Watched by Turda. Turda takes the puck away. In front for Anderson. Anderson knocked down. There's a shot blocked by Schultz. Puck goes to the far corner over to Turda. Turda through the slot. Comes to Jess. Jess is going to take that puck and dump it back into the Oilers zone. 25 seconds left in the Oilers power play. Juba with it. Going far side. Graf ice pass. Caravaggio sticks it into the Canadian zone. Goes to retrieve it in the corner. Takes a hit from Turda. Oh, there's a hard shot. Number 19, Riley with the shot. Engaged. Demery with the save. Oilers still in possession with it. Riley on the far side. Right in front. Blocked shot off of Carson. Canadians, penalty over. They're back to full strength. They're going to send the puck down the ice. Get a icing call. And a line change with it. 8:59 left in the third period. It's 3-1 Canadians. Face off near side in the Canadian zone. Put over the near boards. Here's a chance for Webb. Bats a shot. Demery makes the save. Puck cleared away by Morris. He puts it up the boards for Kondrak. Kondrak's rushing it out. Goes to the far side. Gets into the zone. Oilers take it away. Lewis has that at center. Comes back to Smashnuk. Smashnuk over the near side to Morris. Morris up the boards to Zahara, who chips that into the Oilers zone. Ricovaggio takes it. Oilers chip it out to center. And the Canadians put it back in the Oilers zone. Webb up the near side for the Oilers. That's cut off by the Canadians just outside the blue line and put into the near corner. Ashton Webb moves to the far side to Caravaggio. But back to the blue line. Lewis keeps it in for the Canadians. Kondrak trying to battle for it. Lewis keeps it in again. Over to smash that. Tuesday! Could get it to his strong side and take it down on the play. Here's Ashton Webb for the Oilers. Gets it out to center. Waiting for it was Harrop back in the Canadian zone. Harrop goes wide side for Caravaggio. He's going to skate into the Canadian zone, coming up the near side, dumped behind the Canadians' net. Wait for it, there was Wima. Taken away by the Canadians. Finn Sample gets it up to Thomas Anderson and quickly moves it up to Sharkey. Sharkey coming up the left wing, he's cracked down. Loose puck. Sample ships it forward. Now, number 12, Wima taking it in. He's stripped of the puck in the Canadian zone. Put back to the line. Now comes out to the neutral zone. Blair has it for the Oilers. Dumped in the far side. Rolls around behind the Canadiens' net. Put up the boards. Pineda rips a shot. Comes wide. Over to the far side. Blair picks it up. Looking for that centering pass. Comes up. Here's Pineda. Pineda couldn't get the strong side on it. Cycles it back down to Wima. Wima tries to move it back up the boards. That's cut off by the Canadiens. They go back to the boards to battle for it. Blair with it, over to Wima, Demery with the save, cleared away by the Canadians. Back to the right point. Oilers couldn't keep it in. Pineda puts Anderson into the boards, and the Oilers come out the far side. They dump it into the Canadian zone. Oakley's picks it up, near side for Webb. Pineda with the shot, hard on to Demery. And he's going to hang on to that one. And we'll get a whistle with 6:23 left in the third period. Face off near side in the Canadian zone. Schultz lining up against Turda. Schultz puts it in the corner. Coming back for it is Webb for the Canadians. Center pass by Thompson up to Turda. Turda rushing up the right wing. With Fichette. Turda shot blocked by number 18, Smith. They paddle for it in that near corner now. Canadians keep it in the zone. how it comes out, contacted with the high stick. I think it ended up in the Oilers bench, and we'll have a reset outside the Oilers zone. Oh, we're going to have it outside the Canadian zone. 6:01 left in your third period. Schultz, Turner, lining up again at the faceoff dot. Schultz puts that in the Canadian zone. Webb takes it, moves to the far side to Chess. Chess uses the boards to get up to Thompson. Thompson up to Turner. Turner coming into the Oilers zone. Couldn't make the inside move. Good defense by Juba, but Turner gets the puck back. Centering pass cleared away by Smith. And the Oilers having the near side. Sloppy stick by Frechette. And he's going to end up in the box on a tripping call with 5:40 left in the third period. Oilers going on the power play for a third consecutive time. Triple A game must be at an intermission. Lots of parents coming in lining up behind us. Face-off near side in the Canadian zone. Oilers Schultz tossed from the circle, replaced by Scott. Scott wins the face-off for the Oilers. Back to the right point, Smith. Right, and it goes wide. Scott trying to line up in front there. And Yaminek's going to take that puck and slide it down into the Oilers zone. Oilers Scott, or Smith, moves to the far side, comes out to center. Tipped in. Lewis takes Scott out of the play, but the puck goes to the far side, picked up by Farian. He's put into the boards. Canadians trying to keep it against there. Oilers stepping out, back to the point. Here's Smith with it. Pass to the wrong side. He couldn't get the shot off. Moves it left side to Juba. Back to Farian. Farian with the shot. That's deflected and put into the near corner. Scott picks it up. Moves it over to Farian. No, not Farian. But Farian has it now. He tries to drive the net. And the Canadians take that away, sending the puck down the ice. 1 minute left in the Oilers' power play as Juba picks it up. Here he comes up the right side of the ice. He's tracked down by Anderson. Rivet ends up the puck for the Oilers. Crossing over. And he took the long way getting there, putting his teammates or his line mates offside. 4:30 left in your third period, 50 seconds left in the Oilers' power play. Canadians win the faceoff. Here's Webb with it. He sends it down. Pineda picks it up for the Oilers. Looking to set it up. There's 40 seconds left in the power play. Gotta start moving it if you're gonna get it, boys. Now comes out to center. Jess turns that back for the Canadians, back into the Oilers zone. Pineda picks it up. 25 seconds left in the power play. Up to Parsons. Parsons over the right side to Nevis Lake. And that goes into the corner. Webb moves it around for the for the Canadians. Pineda sends it back into the corner. Carson looked to get it, but he couldn't. Passes over to Nevis Lake. And the Canadians put it out of the zone. Trying to spring Turner. Here's Turner up the left side to Frechette. And Frechette couldn't put it in. Oilers lucky there. Right off of the Canadians man coming out of the penalty box. They had a 2-on-0 breakaway. Couldn't put it in the back of the net. Here's the Oilers getting it out up the near side, squeaking into the zone. Centering pass, that's cleared away by the Canadians, but not out. Nevis Lake puts it to the open side. Picked up by Blair. Blair steps in, with the shot high on Damery. Damery puts that into the corner. Oilers still with it. Turner picks it up for the Canadians. Losing his skates. Picked up by Wyma. Wyma couldn't get past Harrop. Comes over, fuck for Wyma. Wyma tied up, couldn't get the shot off. Wyma turns, glove saved by Damery, and he puts the end to that play. 2:42 left in the third period, and the Oilers can't get past the Canadiens netminder. face off near side in the Canadian zone. Blair lining it up against Zahara. Zahara wins it for the Canadians. Webb passes it behind the net to Harrop. No, that was Oakley's moving it to Harrop. And the Oilers grab it at center and dump it back in the Canadian zone. Oakley's moves it up the near side. Held in by Webb of the Oilers. That shot goes into Zahara. He dumps that back into the Oilers zone. Caraggio back to get it for the Oilers. His pass whiffs on it over to Zahara. Zahara in front. Another one by Smashnik. And the Oilers clear that out. Wima putting in the hustle. Harrop beats him there. Puts it out to center. Walking it back in is Dirtle. Dirtle drops it for Wima. Wima into the slot. Back past the Blair, broken up by the Canadians. Here comes Smashnik. Over to Sharkey. Sharkey in the right wing for the Canadians. He's tracked down from behind. Juba out to center. Sample has that for the Canadians. Sample up the boards. Tipped in by Smashnik. Blair gets it up to Dirtle. Dirtle left side to Wima. Wima, hard shot. That's blocked. Comes over to the near side. Chasing it down is Juba. Canadians. Sample coming away with it. 1:30 left in your third period. Here comes Anderson. He's stripped of the puck by Ferriner, dumps it back into the Canadian zone. Far side, Scott's gonna get to it in that corner. Centering pass broken up by the Canadians. Sample puts Anderson, now it's stolen by Smith. Battle for it on that near boards. Oilers keep it in the zone. Parsons going into the corner, try and get it back. Put up the boards. Still in the Canadian zone. Last minute of play in your third period. Canadians take the puck, send it down the ice. Esler's out. Extra man on for the Oilers. Chuba, stretch pass, tipped in by Scott. Scott's gonna go back behind the net. Challenge it against Stokelys. Put knocked down by 16. Put out in front, that shot blocked by the Canadians. Turda sends it down the ice. Hits the open net. I think he's just trying to clear it, but Turda ices it for the Canadians. Puts this game away with 33 seconds left in the third period. We and the Canadians have a 4-1 lead. Oilers with the majority of man advantages in this third period. Couldn't get it past the Canadians D. And backstopped by Gage Damery of the Canadians. Oilers dump it back into the zone. Canadians put it back out to center. Near side for Pineda. He puts it up the near side. Oilers get it back. There's looks like a high hit. Somebody's heading to the box. Parsons heading to the box for the Oilers, and the Canadians will finish this game on the power play with 6.4 seconds left in the third. Face off near side in the Oilers zone. Turda wins it. Spin it around, comes to the slot. Oilers spin it out to center. And the CAC, Canadian Athletic Canadians, hand the Okotoks Oilers the second loss of the tournament. And pretty much eliminating them from the championship final, but they still have a chance to play likely in the 3-4 game. Scoring summary to follow. In the first period, Canadians open up the scoring. Turda from Crumley and Zahara. In the second period, the Okotok Oilers tie it up. Pineda from Carson and Parsons. Later at 12:35 in the second, Canadians take the lead unassisted from Frechette, or Frechette unassisted. In the third period, Canadians grabbed two more. The first one, sample from Turda and Anderson, then the empty net goal from Turda. The Okotoks Oilers join Southside Athletic Club with two losses to open up their tournament. Stand by for player or Heart and Hustle, followed by player of the game. Hustle for the Okotoks Oilers, number 15, Cody Carson. Heart and Hustle for the CAC, Thomas Anderson, number 18. Game for your Okotoks Oilers, number 6, Hudson Pineda. Player of the game for Canadian Athletic Club, number 31, Gage Damery. Thank you for joining us today. Your final score, CAC 4, Okotoks Oilers 1. Next game up on the schedule, Southside Athletic Club is visitors to the Calgary Royals. Next game for CAC will be at 7:15 tonight. Next game for the Okotoks Oilers, 11 a.m. tomorrow morning. My name is Curtis Mikowski, assisted on camera by Trevor Mikowski. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure.